Ben Barba has been suspended indefinitely for undisclosed bad behaviour. The shock suspension has rocked the NRL.
What's happened with Ben Barba? The drinking, the gambling, it's all now led to him being in rehabilitation.
2012 Player of the Year, Bulldogs fullback Ben Barba, is out of the game indefinitely.
Benny is quite convicted about what he needs to do. I think that's a really admirable thing.
We've already written him off, and I really think he's gonna come back, you know, bigger and stronger, and bounce back and show everyone.
I guess I'm really thankful for the guys in my side, especially, and for him being at the club.
Barber's got it off the post. Barber's got it back. Barber's got the ball. Well, you can give me any magician you like in the world. Copperfield the whole night. I'll just watch Benny Barber.
All of a sudden, they want to beat. Let's see what he's standing up. kicks it back infield, looking for Barba. Who else?
Kicks long in behind Ben Barber. He wants the ball to pull up, and it will. Ben Barber has a job to do here. Gets away from Duffy easily. Ben Barber off and running in front of the grandstand with support inside. Away from Cam Smith. Ben Barber kicks on his wrong foot towards Josh Morris. The try of the season looming.
He's gone past Barber. He's on to it. He can run from anywhere, Ben Barber. Here he goes. Barber's away. And the Bulldogs have got plenty there. He'll take on. His second touch of the ball, he's run 100 metres. Barber's not here for a haircut. He has scored another sensational try.
You can't do that.
What an amazing player.
You cannot do that.
Well, you shouldn't do it.
Running across, he links up with Barber. Barber gets the ball away. Goal on to Josh Morris on the left wing this time. He's gone past forward. He's gone inside the 40. He's got stupid and he got it to Barber. Barber's on his way.
Decides to return serve with a bomb that floats and then bounces and Barber's with it. And Barber knows the sideline is meant for him and he's around and he's running and he's got outside the 20. He's got outside 30, he's got the ball at Keating, outside 40. Over the halfway mark goes Keating. He puts in a kick and down the middle of the ground comes Reynolds. He'll score.
Barber's got the ball back to Keating. There's a hands of Joey.
And it finds Pritchard. He's looking for Barber. Still alive for Barber. He gets hold of the ball. Barber is away for one. Oh, he's good. Barber's good. And he scores. Here's Barber. Decides to kick. Has turned it around. Barber's going to impress the air and does a good job. He's headed for the sideline. Into the arms of Barber.
watch with their life.